A self-propelled 1680 with a 312 Caterpillar undercarriage is also offered. Self-propelling the 1680 provides a tremendous benefit. When used for clearing or other disposal applications, the self-propelled 1680 can be taken to the material, eliminating the need to forward or skid. As shown here, the 1680 is processing old railroad ties. The tracks add tremendous versatility, eliminating some handling while making the unit easier to position on the landings. For compost and mulch recycling yards, having the 1680 track that is easily moved around the site reduces unneeded handling and makes it a simple process to regrind windrowed compost piles. For the tree care and landscape companies, the 1680 is a terrific asset. The 1680 will convert chips into mulch, and a coloring attachment can be provided to produce a finished colored mulch. The 1680 is especially effective in processing chunk wood, whole trees, and stumps. The 1680 is a great asset for the tree care contractor looking to expand into land clearing projects. The 1680 is becoming increasingly popular within the ag industry. It is a great unit for processing orchard waste, including fruit tree removals, into a ground product ideal for mulch or fuel wood. Mulch is becoming an increasingly important commodity with orchards, in that mulch is used to retain moisture and retard weed growth. The 1680 can also be used to process a wide variety of grasses, including hay, straw, rape, and switchgrass, that are being used as fuel in the biomass energy markets. The most amazing aspect of the 1680 is its ability to process tough materials with such low horsepower. Engine options range from 160 horsepower to 325 horsepower. Large diameter stumps and logs easily flow through the machine, as does all green waste. Pallets and construction debris also efficiently flow through the machine. Converting sawmill waste into fuel wood or mulch is another excellent application for the 1680, as is processing logging slash. The 1680 is especially effective in processing sawmill and forest product residues, in that the unit can be set up as a grinder or as a chipper. It can cut, split, or chip the wood, enabling it to produce an ideal product for mulch and fuel. The wide opening makes it an especially productive unit for processing limbs and tops. Don't be fooled by the machine's compact size. The 1680 has a large 24-inch by 52-inch opening, enabling it to handle large diameters and large quantities of material. The 1680 processes materials so quickly and efficiently, it allows you to wrap up early. You just might like the 1680 so much that you might want to take it home for dinner. You might even use it to toss the salad.